I'd like you to meet Bowser, A3421382. And Bowser is an 8-year-old male, brown and white, short-haired Chihuahua who came into the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center. Unfortunately, surrendered by his owner on March 16th because they were moving. And they did have a few things to tell us about Bowser, so we'll relate that, and then we'll relate our own observations as well. They say that he is mostly house trained, needs a little bit more work there, but mostly house trained. They say he knows how to walk on a leash, which we can confirm he walks great on a leash. And they said that he should be the only pet in the household. We can say though that he has been in a kennel here with other dogs and been fine. He seems to get along with other dogs, so not totally sure why they said that. But he does, like I said, does seem to get along with other dogs here. So probably with the right introductions, he could live in a multi-pet household. So Bowser is a calm little guy. He's just a little gentleman. He, as we said, he walks well on a leash. He does like to be carried. I think he's just finding, he's been in a home and just finding this environment to be a little bit much for him. We do know that at 6 pounds, he is a little bit of a Houdini. He can climb a chain link fence, so he does probably should be in an apartment or a home with a wood fence or a block fence, but not chain link, or he will find his way out and we don't want to see him back here. So this little guy is Bowser, and as you can see, comfortable being handled, just a good guy, and really confused as to why he's here and in need of a home. And so please come meet him here at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center.